Hello there! So today, I thought I'd do a challenge. Ooh, choices. Let's go for two. I didn't like pitch black, it was too black. So we'll go for highbrow. I'm not a racist. Okay, so we've got strange guy with a backpack. I can poop, apparently. What else we got? Large tear, tampon, possibly spoon. Okay, stats. And we start with 6 bombs. Oh, flush. We've got a flush thing, haven't we? Ah. Fast yellow tears. Fancy. Very short range, though. I'm already not liking this room. Pretty still. What half? May need that in a second. Ooh. I think I just jump on my face. I can't remember these. We'll go with a poop. No interesting thingies. Come on, buddy. Stay still. There we are. And you. Go away. There we go. A bomb! Any worth bombing? Not really. Okay, let's go back up here and check out the other room. Oh goody. Yes, that's what I wanted. A strange piece of bloody meat. Blood shooting meat is. It's red, but it's probably not a bloody meat. Come on. There we go. We got poops, which are now lucky to me because of my lucky poop thing. There we go, we got a heart and a penny. Another penny! Yay! No lucky rocks. Ooh. God. Do it again, I'm gonna die. Let me go get this heart. Fight the boss. And if I'm still alive after the boss and I have a heart, I may try that again and see if I can get anything out of it. Yeah. Yeah. You make it very difficult for me to kill you. Ow. What was I saying about having health left? Most useless tears ever. Hooray! Dog biscuit. HP up. Nah, we won't bother. Next level. Okay, we'll go right. Ah, flies. Why not? A heart. I'll leave that for a moment. I don't really need it. I've only got half a heart to use. Come on, cry babies. Spit things at me. See, now I need the heart. Yeah! Ooh, half a heart. That'll do. Haha. Oh, that was falling back into the spikes. Ooh, a shiny poop! Oh, and a shiny rock. We like the shiny rocks. We do. I see. It's full of hearts. Okay. I've got quite a few bombs as well now. That means I can try and find some secret rooms. Let's try here. Let's try here. No. Let's try here. Aha! Ooh. Shielded tears. What does that mean? Hold on. So my tears have the ability to stop projectiles, apparently. So I can fire them at the enemies and hopefully not get damaged quite as often. Shoot blood at me or whatever. Alright, hi golden fly. Do something or something. There we go. No. I've got a few to waste. Might as well. Smarts of me. Have a try here. Yay! Super secret! Yes! Whole heart. If I can defeat Monstro, which is highly unlikely, but you never know. Can get an extra life. Oh, let's just walk right into it with a spit. Does that help? Nope, not really. Oh, I do hate these tears. How on earth do you throw up behind yourself? I'm gonna be so deaded. I've got the flush thing. What does the flush thing do? Flush thing! I don't know what that did. It didn't seem to do a lot. Oh. Goodbye, cruel world. Should we try again? We'll try again. Evil fires. Fires aren't supposed to be able to spit at you. That one gave me a penny. Indeed. Yay! Tiny dingles! I've already found the boss. Some bombs. Ooh. Thank you. Secret room. Ooh. No. Yes. Oh. Hi. Hi, crybabies and flies. Go away. Stay in the corner. Stay in the corner. Well, you don't. Explode, why don't you? Thank you. Fine. The Duke of Flaws! Which means I'm just gonna be constantly battling flies now, doesn't it? Big flies and little flies. Just not really getting a lot done with the actual boss itself, because... You know. That kind of works. Turn all flies into poop! But just the flies that were there at the time. The rest of them are just going to be following me around. Ooh, a nickel! Or is it a dime? I don't know. I don't know American money. There's a 10p instead of a 1p. But the 1p is a gold, which would mean it's a pound really, but whatever. I suppose you wouldn't bother picking it up if it was brown. We're nearly done. There we go. That wasn't annoying at all. Speed and damage! Woo! I can move faster and I can shoot harder. Still crap range, but you know. What you gotta do? Perfect. As they roll into the fire. Weird. I always wanted to fly, thank you. Yeah, I'm bored then. You gotta come a little bit closer to me in order for me to fire at you, so I can actually do damage to you. Because otherwise you're just going to be bouncing back and forth across this room for the rest of your life. There we go. Oh, this is good fun. Good fun. Hello. My toilet doesn't work. A lot of lives lost. There we go. Look, a bomb. Hey. Marvelous. Ooh, a pill. Should we take it and find out if we die? Health up, even better. I prefer that to dying. I'm gonna make the heart from there, but not if it's trapped. Oh gosh. There we go. Smart me was being smart, not. Hello. Hello, lag, how are you today? Got no keys to go to the shop. Monstro! Oh, with some headless bodies. Help with the hilarity of the situation. Thank you. Have a poop. Thank you for that. Apparently one of my videos has finished. Much professional. Thank you for that. You die now. Thank you. Beautiful. And is that a devil room I hear? Got a headless torso thing, a bloody friend, and he wants to take your life. Dog bomb! I believe he eats hearts. Yes. And eventually, every once in a while, spits out a real heart. That's actually useful for me. Well, I say a real heart, I mean. A grey heart. A soul heart? What's the devil's heart? I'm still new to this game. Leave me alone. Hello. I don't want that room. Oh, goodness. Thank you. Beautiful. Go away. Just because you can float and I can't, does not make that okay. Get out. Woo! Thank you. And... yeah. I'll pick that up later. Lovely. Yeah. I can't hit you at the best of times. Stop moving. There we go. One down. Two down. And if we put a bomb. Come on. Sit in the right place. There we go. Thank you. Hello. Hello. Thank you. Go away. Go away. On its way. Right. Be able to go back down here. Back down here. Back through here. Now pick up the heart. Kill this strange looking side of things. You pick up the heart, love. Oh, I got a spider. That's cute. Yeah, let's just. I'll be here for a while if I have to follow those flies around. Dare I? Probably nothing good. Yeah. Could have been better, could have been worse. Where I lose all my grey hearts. Okay. Ah, not too bad. Could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse. Bomb here. I suppose a bomb there. That works. Woo! No, no over heart. You're keeping hold of that one, are you? Okay. That's fine. Sad face. Goody. Things follow me. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. What are these things? They're all my buddies. Should be allowed to spawn more of those. Ah, it's unfair. Come on. Nearly got you. There we go. Woo, double room again. And HP up. And, oh. That was an evil spider. I thought that was my spider. How wrong I was. Marvellous. Let's go get my white soul heart. Lucky soul heart. That's a trumpet and a half. Don't mind me clicking my fingers over the mic. Bing! We have 44. Let's go into the arcade. Okay, last couple. Oh. Never mind! I've got a portable blood bank! That dingle ran into me. What a dingle. Thank you, Dark Bump. Hi, Bingle. How are you doing, Dingle? Why do you keep spitting out spiders? I don't want spiders. Spiders are of no use to me. I hadn't already guessed. that's just beautiful, yeah. No way. If you could blow up over there, that'd be great. Or there, that works too. Funny. Oh, loomy neck. Aye, aye, the boys are out. Oh, a card. The moon. May you find what I've lost. I don't remember losing anything. Yeah, pull the pill. As a wizard, probably. Oh, I can do that. Some dingles. Don't you know the code? A door. Ooh. Thank you. I found a fire. That's clever, me. Can we donate? We got a donation? We haven't got a donation. That's alright then. Hello, meat sucks. Nice of you to be right there in front of me. Can I put a bomb right here and get you to? Ooh. Close. Close. I meant to do that. Yep, yep. I've got a few rooms not yet locked up, but never mind. It's very difficult to do this thing with him. When A, you haven't got much of an aim, and B, you have weird little worm things on your tail, and also... I'm trying to avoid various things. Yeah, you eat the hearts. HP tears and... oh, shot speed down. I probably didn't want that. And I probably don't really want this room either. Let's poop it. Woo, bombs! We like bombs. Going through two rooms of coins, but clearly I did. Oh, hello, bodies that are on fire. That's not alarming at all. Get rid of you. Why are you on fire and not dying? Why is this guy just sat here? Minding my own business, just sat here enjoying the fire. You come along and start shooting tears at me. Go get the heart. Good lad. I don't want the spider. You can keep the spider. Is that pretty much everything here then? Let's go down here. Oh. Right. Lovely. Maybe I should have just taken the exit to the next room. Next floor. Oh, a key. Key's always good though. Seriously, I don't remember going through two of those before. Clearly I did, but, you know, whatever. Right, on to the next floor then. The depths. Hi. Hi, guy that jumps. Hi, second guy that jumps. Oh, so you've got extreme shooting aim, I see. So as I can't even freaking hit you. You're capable of shooting miles away and also of covering the floor in blood, which causes me damage. It's a double win-win for you, isn't it, really? My bears are not dead yet. Go. Can I not poop? I need a poop. I'm okay. Oh yay! Mini boss. Just what I really wanted to do. Could you stay still for a second so I could actually shoot at you? That's definitely a poop room, sorry. Have a heart. Thank you. Ooh, yay, brains. Let her move around and create blood. I do love them. They're such an important part to this map, I can see. Nada. Yay! Dingle! Dingle like a pin little dingles! Totally worth it. Hooray! Go, go away. Hey, Dingle, go away. Thank you. Now, bound to happen. Yay! I stuck myself in the middle of nowhere. What about me? Thank you. That was fun. Okay. I really got to stop walking into the flames. Bombs are key! That'll do. Ooh. That'll do nicely. How on earth am I supposed to hit that? Like, seriously? The only way I can get out of this room, what do you reckon? As if by some freaking miracle. I'm gonna have to try and bomb the door open, aren't I? Worked. The world. Open your eyes and see. Woo! no way I can get out of this room. At all, is there? Nope. Basically, I can die or I can die. My tears cannot shoot across there to hit the guy. Oh, they almost did. If I keep doing this. I will soon die by the schools. It'll be great fun. There we go. I clearly took so long in the room that it decided to let me go. It's like, yeah. I think you're struggling, aren't you? Oh, come on, there must be a fake rock in here somewhere. I've got no bombs, have I? Hi. Hi there. Hi. Yeah. Lovely. You ought to stay on this side. That's it. Beautiful. I'm almost dead. Get over here. Lump. Woo, bombs! So totally useful now. Hey Dart Bummer, you fancy giving me some free hearts for no apparent reason? No? Is there anything that remotely looks dodgy? Not even. Okay. Get your ass over here so I can shoot the back of you. Thank you for that. Cool. Okay, well, I guess this then is the death of me. The gate. I don't even know what he does. All I know is that I've got one heart. And that's going to be gone in a matter of seconds. Unless, of course, these lovely guys he's shooting out of me happen to drop some hearts and or my death bomb besides. Never mind. Well, that was my attempt at a challenge. As you can see, I'm very good at this game so far. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.